hairpins are not the best hairpins, but I cannot find my hairpins. So right now, I'm just going to take. I have to make sure I have the hairpins in this one already. I'm moving on. Look here. Alright. So I'm going to have to be very. I'm going to use corn clips because I don't have the mental capacity to do this today. So I'm just going to use corn clips for now, and then probably later I can change out the corn clip. It's not even holding my hair. Alright, I only have gold hairpins. Let me see. With hairpins, you're supposed to put it in like this. So this part with the angle is supposed to hold the hair. I give the fuck up. Ah! Am I not supposed to put this a different way? Oh wait, am I supposed to turn this? I can't see. Did I get all of these comb clips? Pieces? I think I'm supposed to turn them the opposite way. And for those who know how to use comb clips, don't come for me, okay? I haven't used comb clips in years. Oh, really? I'm not feeling myself. What the hell? Now, the truth is, now as I'm thinking about it, I think mohawks are better done when your hair is done and you style it into the mohawk after. Not while your hair is being styled, so. This was my stupid. I own this. I'm gonna own this stupid today. Like sometimes you think about something and it sounds so good and you map it out in your head. So you're actually doing it to your life. A real mohawk now, like, I mean, a dainty mohawk. Listen, my brain can't come. All right, so yeah, this is a dainty mohawk. That's what we're gonna call it, okay? Because there won't be any hair down in my face. So let's see how it dries.